All right. I'm sitting in the back of the parking lot. This is where all the homeless hang out. They're my friends. They're cool. They're not going to hurt nobody. That's where it is. That's where we're going. Looks like a prison. It is a prison. That's how I feel. I'm trying to decide if I want to throw up right now or not. Not really. I don't want to. So I won't. Don't do it, fuckface.
We're here. We're in the cave of cold. Cold meat. I was gonna say cold cock, but makes no sense, really. Why would cock? Well, cocks are cold back here because it's a fucking refrigerator we work in, pretty much. So it looks like something out of Saw or Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I don't know if you've ever seen that. But like, I imagine dying back here one day. Not a good death, by the way. Like, a shit. There, I fell, I slipped, I threw a knife in the air accidentally and it landed in my head and I'm dead now. Like that kind of stuff, but whatever. I'll see you on my break. I gotta do some stuff. My boss said, get to work. He calls me his slave. It's a real power struggle because he's a Latino man and I'm a young Chicano male. So we kind of butt heads, you know, it's a whole thing.
It's like 10. I've been here for 2 hours. I'm already dead. I don't want to be here anymore. It smells like dirty crotch. There's blood everywhere. My boss is mean. Well, he's not mean. He's just an asshole. There's a difference. But, you know, gonna take my break and enjoy it right now. Right now is the time of day where I get left alone for about an hour so my boss can go to lunch. And this is also the time where I get in the most trouble because I am a bad worker. I don't follow the rules, but I do a good job at work. That's all I do. This is all I do. I stand here, I look like a fool right now. I have underwear on my face so that I don't get sick, but I still have to be here to breathe the air. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. But I still have fun. Let's go walk around, dude. I gotta wrap that stuff. I gotta bail these boxes. This is what the freezer looks like. It's about negative 5,000 degrees in here. You know, we keep it a little chilly. A tit nipply. Ugh. Just a chicken sitting there for whatever reason. Yeah, I don't make the rules. We can go outside. You're about to see a really special spot. Sometimes I come out here to cry. That's not true. I don't cry out here. I throw up out here sometimes though, when shit gets too gnarly. Pretty much it for right now. Part of my job is also dealing with shit people. I mean, people that suck. This lady wants chicken, right? And she goes, give me 6 or 8 pieces. Well, which one is it? And also, there's a third option in between those two, above 7. So how many do you want? Oh, I want 8. Okay. I want pork chops too. Give me like 3 or 4. I don't pick shit for you. Tell me what you want and I'll grab it for you. That's it. That's all that needs to be happening. Don't tell me about what you're doing with the food, or why you're getting it, or if you like it or don't like it. It's just, I want this, give it to me, that's it. Goodbye. I don't want to talk to you anymore. You're not my friend. You're not family. You just shop at the place I work. That's it.
cult of personality. I know your anger, I know your dreams. I've been everything you wanna be.
Alright, ladies and squirrels, that was basically my day as a meat boy. As a dirty little stupid meat clerk.
Love your meat.
Ryan loves my meat. I love my meat. I'll play with my meat all day in the back. You know, you see, you saw. You conquered, you visited, you came in one way.
Well,
nope.
Depends.
Nope. One way. There's nope. Yep. Okay. All right.
Dude, fucking Bixler.
All right. Bixler, dude.
Bixler, what do you want?
Hey.
Hey.
Hello? Where you guys at?
On the way.
Okay. Do you guys want to... Well, actually, I'm on my way too. Where you guys at?
Oh my god. We're
Brokers
by...
and Talbert.
We're Brokers and Talbert.
Okay.
Anything else, Dad?
Is that it?
Are you guys just going to... drive by once, say hi, and then go back to your house?
I don't fucking know what's going on.
Oh my god, dude. We're not even there, Bixler.
Well, that's what it says. It's just a drive-thru.
Okay, then we'll do
then
that.
Then we're gonna do what everybody else does. But then we'll probably go back to my place. Oh, we're going to Chipotle, right?
Maybe.
Maybe.
Well, either or, can I use your fake Jew?
Yeah, you Jew.
What?
I said, yeah, you Jew! Alright. This isn't the ending because there's one more thing we gotta do. We're making a stop. And then maybe Chipotle. And then a nap. That's for sure. Dude, happy accident day, Ethan!
Ethan!
If the cops come to say hi, they're gonna be like, who's the guy doing the one-wheel peel?
Man, this motorcycle was going fast, man!
Oh, so cool, Ethan. The firefighter should suck, dude.
What?
I gotta wait down here, man.
It looks like it. Missing somebody. Missing somebody.